I know many intelligent people. I find some of my friends, teachers and neighbors very intelligent. Here I would like to talk about my friend Sonia, who is very brilliant. She is 18 years of age. She is not tall but looks very beautiful. She has curly hair and has sparkling black eyes. We studied together from 1st to 10th. Then she chose the medical stream, whereas I opted for commerce. I remember vividly that she always stood first in class. We used to study together at home also because we were neighbors. I was weak at maths, but she guided me in such a way that I started getting good grades in maths also. She was in the good books of all teachers. She was not only good at studies, but also participated very actively in extracurricular activities. She participated in a state-level quiz show organized by the Rotary Club and bagged the trophy for our school. She has a great sense of humor and can turn any tense situation into a happy one by cracking jokes. She has a lot of ready wit. I just love her company. She has recently taken the IELTS and has scored 7.5 band overall. She has motivated me also to take the IELTS so that we can study together in some good college in Canada. So, Sonia is the person whom I find very intelligent.